Hi everyone, Robin here, to wish you all a happy new year. This video might not be up at the exactly right time, since my internet isn't that good, and and we're all in different time zones. But I hope that we all enjoyed the year of 2012 as much as I did, and that we all have become good friends with the evolution of combat, so that we can concentrate on the year of 2013. And what it will bring us. I can tell you that I think it looks really promising. I mean, like two new skills. Well, that was what Jagex said, and you know what they say. The first skill was supposed to come out sometimes in December, but apparently not. Finally, the release of the Kalphite King, and much, much more. I mean, like these two. Anyway, today I will bring you guys my first Road to Completionist Cape video, and I have some skills to show you, especially one of them that comes with a big reward, well, at least for me, so let's get on it. To begin with, I'm going to get a level that is related to where I am at the moment. That's right, Dungeoneering. If you would just go to this reward trader, I don't bother to do a floor for just 60k. So let's see. The near experience by 60k would be enough. Let's see. Whoops. And here we go. 112 dungeoneering. Always fine to have. A little bit less than a 5 mil experience off to my primal. To age. Let's see if it brings us anything. No. It's at the 113 and then the floors only left. And of course the 5 bound items, which would be nice. I will see if I can get myself a primal helm. Anyway, to my next skill. Why do I have that one? Anyway. To my next skill, we shall go over here. You just do that. Run faster. That's right, farming. Finally, after all these years of stupid ass farm runs. And I couldn't afford to do it with the better than willows and pineapples. It's just now at the end I did with maples to get it all done for this year. Let's see. Boom. Let's see what happens now. Well, that's great. Let's see if we can just and boom, 99 farming. Robin 50BE has achieved 99 farming. Always nice to have. Yeah, shall we see what we get? What? Only skill master. Well, it's at least something. So let's go get that cape then. Yay! Forsberg, good friend. Quick message. X2. Why is he in the pig pen? He just got let's see if it can here. He may see. Yeah, just got 52 done farming. Now spamming, because I got 99. Let's pickpocket him. Whoa, I'm lagging as hell. Still keep performing. She's just got the money. Yeah! Always nice to have it. Let's see if we can do something with it. So many emotes. Planting some flowers. And a watermelon. It's nice to have nightmare farming, but a pretty lame emote. I mean, like, I hope it will be something like a bean. Magic beans you plant, and then it goes up in the sky. And you just take out some stupid plant potion or something like that. And pour it all over it, and it's gone. Because you really know how it works. Anyway, let's see. Here's actually the biggest reward that I think. It's this tab. It's going to leave me. After all these years. I hope that it. Let's see. Yep. I hope that it's worth something, and that the quality of my video, it's not that bad anymore. I'm playing in fixed screen, as you can see, and I hope that it's going to be better quality, so that you can see what it is. And done. I still have these monkey bar, monkey nuts, and ground tooth. If I ever get a spirit sapling, it's always nice to have spare of those. A gilt top and a gilt legs. I mean, the teleportion thingers are of course staying in my bank. I will do that. That. I'm just going to recharge those. I don't need that. Anyway, it's really good that you can recharge these crystals with the NPC contact spell. Elnid. I don't really want to get this video too long. Yeah, because it will take a longer time to upload it. Alright, it didn't enchant that one, so I have to do this later. Oh! Right, thank you. Let's get that final crystal enchanted. Yes, thank you. So they won't take up too much space of my bank. Oh yeah, I did the papaya trees also, cause I didn't think I would get it done in time. I wanted to get this year. Bank those. Let's get back to work and crown exchange. Let's clear the target then. Yeah, 99. I'm having 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. 10 99s. Always something. Let's see. Because now that I clean out all this, I will get a free tab to put in something else that I'm going to skill with. All these seeds. Oh, and this battle staff's broad bolts and broad arrowheads. Yeah, they are from my daily buying. It's actually really good money there to do in just daily. Well, the bolts, you can do them more than daily, because they stock up automatically, which mean and it's less than 24 hours. The crystals goes there. I will fix my tablet because I don't need them anymore. Modify, repair, all. I had like, what could it be? We just put in some of those. Well, we can say that I had the 30, 430. Yeah, the bank slots have taken. Now that I'm gone with this farming tab, I will get some more space. I will still keep my juju farming potions if I ever need them. And this, what are they called? Herb or habitat, where is the herbs? I will keep those too, but not in this tab. It might be good to have them. I will make them into potions later. Now that I have a free tree patch over there, I can seal all my daily too. Spade always good to have for elite crew scroll. This will go in the magic tab. Ba ba ba. Whoops, something came along there. I'm hungry. I believe that's as good as everything. Captain's log, I can show you later. Yeah, this was everything. Yeah, let's get everything into this bar then, the main bar. I have no order in this bar. I will fix it later. I have a friend who requested a bank video, so I think I'm going to do that later. Let's just sell all these. I sold my Fellstalks. I think it was 1.7k for 1 mil to a guy in my clan. He was really nice to buy it. These seeds aren't worth that much actually. 2 seconds. Mom came in with the laundry. Shit happens. Yeah, you see, all these farming things aren't worth that much. Let's do this. And let's empty my money pouch. The daily come. I do the dailies while I did the farmlands. So I think they belong to be sold here. Let's see what we get. Penguin! I think I spotted it already. Come on. Yeah, I already spotted it. Whoa, I'm lagging. Whoops. All right, I will sell this. I will be back in just a second. All right, I'm done selling all my crap, I guess. Let's see how much we got. I picked up everything except for these bubbles. They aren't selling at the moment, but if you just leave them in here, they will be sold eventually. See, I got from farming 4.5 million cash, but most of it came from my dailies. You can see Battlestaff and Broad Arrowheads. Battlestaff sold for a little bit under 2 mil, and Broad Arrows A little bit over 1.1 mil. I need to get something to drink. But you can see, money comes from farming. And with this, I will have 5.6K. Nej, 5.6 million. It's not mu that much, but I'm neither a rich player. Guess that was all from me this clip. I have some. I have one clip left only. And that's 90 farming. Nay, 90 agility. But I also just got 97 magic. But for some reason, my camera didn't really want to record it. So it all got lost. I don't know. I can do this. If you just give me a second. Ooh. I'm Swedish. You would go to their main site. Whoops. That. If I. No, anyway. Adventure log. Can it be? So yeah, that. I hope it's a good quality in this video, otherwise I'm screwed. Here. No. Not Dragonham. Here. It was just today. I got 97 magic, which is always nice. And I got it from Dungeoneering for the 60 million. I'm on my way. About the quests, I haven't still done the rune quest, rune mystery, and something else was it called? But I will do them eventually. Let's see. Whoops. Think. No. About my port, I will make a separate video about all my ports. But as you can see, I j got to the Scythe region. And I'm at the 4% there. I just lost a mission. I think it was to the Wind's home. I was at 79%, I think, and I lost quite a fail. But as I say, shit happens. And I will put in the 90 agility clip in the end of this video. I guess that was all for me now. I'll see you again later, guys. Bye.